ها قد تنام حلمكم من مثلكم قد حاز من دنياه حفظا للكتاب.
How can I increase the likelihood of seeing the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in a dream? The first thing to keep in mind is that seeing the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in a dream is a blessing to the ummah, because we are not seeing him in person, we are not living with him during his times sallallahu alaihi wasallam. However, there are some conditions and guidelines to keep in mind. The first is that what you see in the dream must be in agreement with the authentic reports about the physical description of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And so these scholars, when someone would come to them and tell them, I saw the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and they would describe what they saw, they would know whether this is in agreement or not. Another point to keep in mind, you would not see the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in a dream commanding you to do something that contradicts the Sharia or adding a new ruling to the rulings of Islam. However, the more important thing to keep in mind is, if you want to see the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in a dream, you want to simply live by his sunnah, emulate him, imitate him, think about him often, reference the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in every aspect of your life, send salawat upon him sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and learn about his biography, learn about his companions, learn about the struggles that he went through sallallahu alaihi wasallam, make dua to be with him in Jannah, make dua to be with him on the Day of Judgment, follow in his manners with your family, with your spouse, your parents, your children. We find that a comprehensive following and emulation of the sunnah and an increase in our love of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the only way to get closer to this. Ultimately, however, it is not guaranteed. You live by it, you act upon it, you make dua for it, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us of those who have true love for the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam internally and externally by action, and Allah knows best.